Need something, Deke?
Sorry, just wandering around.
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Okay. Yep. Yeah, good. All right. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Yo, Deke. How's it going, man?
Joseph, world's best bounty collector.
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, Buzz.
Check back later, I guess. See you around.
I was in my classroom when
let me get the key.
Sniper ambush. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambush drifters for you, huh? Something out of this. beacon. Wonder what they were doing up here.
Field note 1960. We've administered 1,000 milligrams of ketamine to the female subject and are beginning to...
What the hell was that sound? Did it come out of that thing?
Yes, to answer your second question. And that thing is Homo sapiens mutans. Female, tag specimen F37. And we're still in the process of finding out, to answer your first.
Never heard anything like it.
Would you step back, please? Thank you. The subject's temporomandibular joint is distended an additional 100
Jesus,
millimeters.
Look at its jaw. It's all stretched out of shape.
Yes, that's what I'm doing, Corporal. Looking at its jaw. Now, larynx is continuing to swell, now distending beyond its thyroidal median and lateral ligaments. Mutated tissue is...
It's waking up!
Damn it! Here! Hold it down!
What the hell?
Administering another... Shit! Hold it down! What the hell did you do?
That was gonna bring a horde down on us.
We've been tracking and studying that subject for 3 months! Ugh, idiot!
I didn't have a choice!
Get out of my way!
Neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered. Oh, look on the bright side, female specimen F37. At least you don't have assholes poking. Yeah, that's the stuff.
Wants in. Hey, it's Deke.
How can I help you?
I guess I'm just distracted.
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, how's it going?
Yep. Good one. Yeah, good. Here you go. Yep. Deke, take care now.
Piling up. Gonna be here late.
Trying to make forever.
Here's
two,
his knife.
Will ya?
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
No.
Idea how to fix it.
Let me get the key.
Hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Yeah. Okay, I'll be by. Deacon out. Thank you.
There ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
They're coming!
Yeah. Well, I'm running away.
Help! Help! I need help!
Let me get you out of there. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Bullshit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man!
Yeah, let him know it was Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
Scrap.
Yeah, they got our team scheduled for
a few shots from his 30-yard six.
Shit. Really? I missed that. It's not on our route.
I don't know, man. I checked with the CEO. That's what's on the books.
Damn it. It's not part of my route.
Yeah, no kidding. Me neither.
Whatever. I move you guys around all the time. I've got a specific set of stops I have to make. I've got time-sensitive tests I'm doing. Traps that have to be checked.
Hey, tell it to the CEO. I don't make the schedule, and I don't pick the rotations.
Yeah, but I do. Telling me.
Sure thing. No problem.
Yeah, well, I guess you don't have to worry about your duty roster anymore, do you? projector. Nero had all the good shit. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Like Loser says, I hear a bunk call my name. That should do it.
Yes, yes. I always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
can fix this.
Hey! We got a goddamn Ripper here! Turn around!
Not a Ripper!
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold up! I know her. Put that away. I got this.
Okay. Take care of her. Not my problem.
Is this your ride?
It's a piece of shit, but it runs.
Well, I don't know if you're sticking around, but I could have Ricky take a look at it.
I brought some bounties to trade.
Okay. Then, I should probably introduce you to Joe Haslin. He's the bounty collector. He's right up this way.
I'm not staying. I'm not staying in a goddamn camp.
Yeah, do whatever you want. You know, while you're here, I'd like to introduce you to someone. Her name is Sarah. She had a kid sister that, well, her kid sister reminds me of you, so I thought that maybe you would like her.
I had a sister. She was older than me. A pain in my ass.
Kind of reminds me of my older brother, Boozer. Real pain in my ass. Actually, he's not my brother. We rode together in the MC. And he's the head of security around here, so you should probably meet him, too.
I told you I'm not staying.
And I heard you. Seriously, do whatever you want. So what kind of gun you got there? Are you making sure that you ride out with plenty of ammo?
Yeah, I got enough. I'm good.
Yeah. I was rather had to work at that.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office.
Deke,
dog pen,
long time no see.
How's life treating you, Blair?
Dogs, strays mostly. He's had owners.
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked him back to a camp north of Malacqua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take him out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
What the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Good to see you, Deke.
How's it going, Buzz?
Come back if you remember what you want.
Hey, Deke.
Joseph, world's best bounty collector.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Now that's an upgrade. Yeah, good. Yep. Good one.
Good choice. Okay. Yeah, good. Yep. Hey, first come around more often. We miss you.
Hold on. Okay. Good luck, guys.
Ricky, I'm at Malacqua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out.
Run!
one more.
Come on. Time to clean this camp. Where are you hiding? Please tell me that's all of them.
Oh, no. No, a couple more.
Now we just gotta let Ricky know it's done.
Ricky, it's done. Cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Boozer know.
I'll be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
At Malacqua Lake, yeah. Yeah, they're done.
Remember back in the day up at O'Leary Mountain, I used to complain about all the vagabonds and squatters that Gope's camp used to bring in?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Yeah, well, now that Lost Lake's got power, it seems like it's 100 times worse, don't it?
Yeah, it does.
Makes me sort of miss those days.
Well, not me. See ya, Booze Man. Deacon out.
Someone at the gate. It's Deke.
Hey, Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Bunch of Alzheimer's patients. Only pissed off, stronger, and want to tear your guts
out. What can I do you for? Yep, that's nice. Okay. Yeah, good. Good choice. Okay, then. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
St. John, are you there?
O'Brien. What, why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important. In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there. Please.
Hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
Are you there?
O'Brien. What? Why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important.
Shit.
In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there.
Thank you.
make something out of this. Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it. That's it.